In the late 1990s, we made a video called Green by Design. It was made for the Royal Australian Institute of Architects, and it won an award in 1998 from the West Australian Government. In the production and direction, my colleague, Dr. Bill Parker, was involved, and the messages in this video are still very relevant for the present day.
Buildings consume a large proportion of the energy used by our society. In the past, very few have been energy efficient, and very few have used the benefits of the sun. We now have the opportunity to create structures that use less energy and work in harmony with our environment. Whatever the size or purpose of a building, the principles of low energy design and minimal environmental impact can be applied. The leaders in this process are the energy-conscious architects with the experience, the depth of knowledge, and the creative skills needed.
Any house, any building benefits by the knowledge and the use of a low-energy approach to the design process.
It's an essential part of good design.
If you save energy, you save money. It's a very simple equation.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the introduction to this video. The full version can be downloaded off the Solar eShop.